Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to make fried chicken without oil. So ito yung chicken, tinanggalan namin ng balat using the Salad Master cookware. So let's start. We only have two ingredients, is salt and pepper. So first, you're gonna put a little salt. Okay, I'm just gonna rub all the body. I think that's good. So yung pepper, medyo madami-dami. So, a little lot na pepper. Okay. Next, salt just a little. With all the body. Next is the pepper. It's a little slidey.
More.
Okay.
Add more pepper.
Okay, add more pepper. So, ang pepper na nagpapasarap nito, hindi yung asin. Okay, hey, pagod. So, ayan. Asin. Clean. Dumi ng kamay ko. So, medyo madami ulit yung paminta nito. Ganda, ha? Okay, so yung okay. Yan, isa dito. So to parang konti lang ang asin dito dahil ano, pag kagat natin, bakit naging fail to lang, hindi masarap, tapos ang ano, na taste natin ay madaming asin. So ayaw naman natin ng ganyan dahil mukhang masarap tingnan, pero fail pala. Okay. Minsan, I always burn my fingers. So, I'm gonna be very careful today. Yan! Hindi na ako makain itong. Yan. So, rub lang natin sa lahat ng body niya. Without pressure. Dahil minsan, pag nagluluto ako ng mga pagkain dito yung walang oil, dumidikit talaga siya. Guys, lagyan pa natin ng madaming pepper para masarap. Yan, tapos baliktad. Yan. So, add. Guys, ito na yung chicken na dito cook na. So, i-preheat lang natin yung cookware natin. So, parang wala talagang oil. Walang oil sa punasa natin, ha? Ayan, wala akong oil. Mainit lang. So, i-on na natin. Ayan. Tapos, up lang hanggang 230. So, medyo mahirap. Ayan, 230. Yeah, 230. Guys, check na natin kung mainit na ang cookware. So, nag-roll na sila. Sabi yun, pwede lang tayo magluto. Punasan ko lang. Sandali. Punasan lang. Dandahan lang kayo mainit. Okay na. So, lagay na yung chicken. Okay, so I'm gonna put this. Okay. Put the other. Diga.
Tabi-tabi mo. Itabi-tabi kasi madami
yan. So, tabi-tabi daw.
Hindi, urong mo. Yan.
Okay. So, tabi-tabi lang daw. Yan.
Ay, pag-gas siya mag-
Makasa yan sila. Dahan-dahan lang mainit ito. Ayan. Okay. The last. Here. So, press lang. Tapos, sarado. Guys, 30 minutes, maluto na tong chicken. So, every 15 minutes, baliktarin natin sila. Guys, 15 minutes na. So, let's check. So, look at that. So, let's flip. So, madami siya ang mantika.
Tama na, okay na.
Okay. I can't wait to eat. I'm so hungry. You can hold in your butter pot.
Happy to be so much fun. Ah,
get up. Wow. Get ready to eat that. So, wait na lang tayo ng 15 minutes. At saka hindi siya isa na para mag-game crispy. Konti lang yung open. Guys, tapos na 15 minutes. Check. Muli na natin. So, muli na natin isa-isa. Wow! Okay, I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry. Ito tayo sa side. So, yan. Tapos yung isa. Guys, nakita niyo madaming oil naglabas sa chicken. So, sabihin, healthy yung chicken natin. So, tikman natin. Okay. Okay. Masarap. Guys, hanggang dito na lang. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. See you later, guys. Bye!